got him.
And I've got 2 lives left.
Come on, search and destroy. All right, I'm back. I'm back, baby!
From outer space.
Oh, I can take Mr. Anderbro this time.
He's so cool. Oh, here's Mr. Robot again. I call dibs.
All right. It's not going to go far than that. Well, that didn't work out too well. Yeah, you have to shoot then. It's kind of lame, actually.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, hopefully you didn't... Oh, you destroyed it.
Yeah. Okay, so you have to kind of disable it.
Oh, wait, no. It looks like you still get into it. Go back.
Yes!
Come on, save me.
Very slowly.
I told you, that's the one disadvantage.
Oh, I have to get out. Okay.
All right, now you can get back in. Don't put me on a plane, foo! Oh. Don't make the plane land on me, foo!
You got smushed. Oh, shit. Aw.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Oh! That was not according to plan. In retrospect, I'm not exactly sure what my plan was, but...
Yeah, oh my god, you hang glide. That's so cool. Oh, there's so many little touches to this game.
It's really well done. It's like Contra and Metal Slug on some sort of crazy steroids. And maybe hallucinogenics. Oh, come down. Oh, wait, there we go. There's somewhere to be... Oh, we can get you one. Oh, no! No! Damn it. Oh. Avenge me! Get in my robot!
Okay,
I meant to hit the bomb button to see if there was some kind of bomb for it, but I accidentally hit punch and got out of it.
I'm gonna get the new one.
Always gotta get the newer model. What's wrong with the old one? Good job, you jumped out of it.
I don't know what happened, but...
You probably hit punch. Punch, kick, it's all in the mind. If you wish to test me, I'm sure you find the things I teach you are sure to beat you. But nevertheless, you get a lesson from teacher.
Now, Parappa's a game that could use a revival.
I'd be alright with that. Heard something. I think they're doing an HD remake or something.
Oh, pardon me. I only ever played the sequel, to be honest.
Oh. I actually think the first one's better than the sequel, honestly.
I've heard that. The sequel was interesting, but it seems like it lacked a bit of the charm that the first one had.
Then it's also really easy. Like, I blew through it without a problem, which was weird, because both the previous games, Parappa the Rapper and Umjam Lammy, actually gave me at least a little bit of a challenge.
Okay, maybe controversial opinion, but you know what the best rhythm game on the PS2 is?
What?
Guitaru, man.
That is an awesome game.
Damn straight.
That game is freaking amazing.
Yep. Punch, punch, punch. See, now that we've gone through the city, I think we're better equipped.
Yeah, we got Mr. Anderson. Or Mr. Anderbro.
Okay, I still haven't learned not to walk on landmines, though.
I'm going to wait for them to bring in another character. They'll have another Keanu Reeves character in it here. It'll be like Bro and Ted.
Bro and Ted?
Wow, Bruins!
Yeah. You play a football team, the Bruins.
There you go.
Wait, or are they hockey? I don't know.
I don't know.
Fuck, man. It's just hard to see what's going on.
Blows before bros. Wait, no. Bros before blows? I don't know. I don't even know where I'm going with this.
Okay, landmines.
This time I'm the one who falls on them.
Aw.
That's green.
Man. Okay.
Alright.
So I guess, yeah, you just gotta keep moving because of the airstrike.
Yeah. These are giving us a lot of live opportunities. Oh,
the Boondock Bros!
Are you serious? Oh, that's awesome!
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Oh dude, like...
Oh, that's so amazing.
That's awesome.
You know, in my impressions video, I talked about how I wish the new characters would never end.
Yeah.
I think it's happening. Oh, we made it.
With how many characters are in this, it almost makes you wonder, if they made a sequel, what would they even do?
They've, we've got another unlock at least. It says 11 more rescues to the next unlock.
Oh.
I noticed that a little while ago.
Browick. That'll be in the sequel. That is one thing I do like, is the fact that the, like, kind of fun action movie is kind of making a comeback. Boondock Bros, I got him!
Yay! How about Bro Max?
Oh, dude! I can bring out a third one as my bomb!
That's probably your father.
Probably. Oh, well, there we go.
Boom. Let's do this!
Is that...
Like, it instantly injects me out, which is weird.
I think it does that if you're falling, because to try to save you in case you're falling towards a pit.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh. Avenge me,
Mr. Anderson. Oh, I got shot in the butt.
Shot in the back. Boom. MacGyver for the win. I never thought I'd say that.
Oh. We should be ready for chaos. We've got like Bro and Black and Procyver together.
Well.
Oh shit.
Even if her commentary sucks, what's happening on the screen is very entertaining.
I will say that.
So now we got to attend with mole men drills.
Oh, that's new. I don't think that's been in I don't think that's ever been in Metal Slug.
Plissken!
Oh, there I am.
Are you the... Terminator.
Yeah. Brominator.
Oh. Whoa.
I got splatted.
I don't know what's going on.
And you know what the awesome thing about that is? It still doesn't make it frustrating or not fun.
Mm. And I don't think it matters either. Aw. I got blowed up.
Oh, come on.
Whoa! Well, that was new.
Wow. I like that Chuck Norris doesn't punch people, he kicks them. Seems accurate. Oh, dude, you don't have to destroy it to arm it as long as you get on top of it, even if someone's still in it.
Ooh.
You'll take the person out and take it over.
Oh. Finish the end with,
Oh, I didn't know you could do that!
Did you just destroy the helicopter?
Yes! The mission failed because I destroyed the helicopter!
Wow.
I didn't know that was a thing!
This game's got a million and one surprises.
Let's see. Lessons for today. Do not blow up the helicopter. See?
So cool. Well, it was cool till you inadvertently killed me. Oh, you only killed one of the brothers. I've still got the other one.
Some hostages fell off the end, though. Yeah, I think that's how that works. You get, like, two,
Kaboom!
El Kaboom!
I can't do a Marvin the Martian.
Me either, that's why I said El Capong instead.
That just reminds me of...
The thinking around here. The thinning around here, that's it.
I've always wanted to do a Bullwinkle too. Never happened.
Yeah. John Smith. But your name's Bullwinkle.
Right, but Bullwinkle's hard to spell.
Oh, shit. No, mission failed. We were so close.
It's because we were trying to do impressions we can't do.
Yeah.
Hey, boo-boo, you want a picnic basket?
Roji bear.
Well, let's get you back in this thing.
Alright. Damn, that napalm is hella crazy.
Napalm.
And I'm dead.
Do 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 do.
There you go. See? Actually, that's an easier way to take it out when you think about it.
And look, the guy's still on top.
Yep. You got a meat shield.
I'm going to the sky.
Don't forget what happened to me the last time I did that.
Oh, so close. I regret nothing.
Oh, I get to be Ash this time. If you press the bomb button again, you'll teleport to wherever you threw that at.
And get killed.
Yeah. It's more useful if you, like, throw it behind a boss or something. That's what I've found. Or a big group of people so you can catch them off guard. Yeah! Oh. Oh, did I die? How'd that happen?
I think you did. Ooh, I don't know why. But it's fucked with the camera, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, because I can't see anything that's going on right now.
Hmm. Ah, there's too much awesome for the game to handle.
The game is having a pro meltdown. Oh, I thought it was you for some reason and ended up being killed. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, Broshetti!
Whoa!
Broshetti! Fuck yeah! Oh, shit!
That's amazing.
Might have a new best one here. Oh, sorry, I took you out. Go ahead.
You took me out of it.
Go ahead. Go ahead and have it.
Are you dead?
Yeah, until you I was until you hit the half point, the checkpoint. Now I've got the Boondock Bros.
Okay, let's try and keep on the same page here.
Whee! Kind of Mario our way up there.
I got killed.
I died!
Got a life left. Take the red pill. Save me. Save me. Broshetti.
Yes. Broshetti sounds like an Italian food.
Broshetti. This is also because I haven't had lunch yet. That sounded exceptionally good, and I don't like broshetta. Oh, we're so close. Let's do it.
Bye, oh, Dave. You fucker.
Oh, well.
We're
done.
Passed it.
The level's over.
Look at that chaos that we caused. I guess we made them at least pay for all the trouble they put us through.
Whoa!
Wow, that went well.
Let's go down right away.
Go down in a blaze of glory.
Going down in a blaze. Sorry, I went through that again.
It's alright.
I'll let you take care of them.
Oh shit.
I'm going under.
That's what she said.
There you go. Oh no! Whoa, what's that?
I don't know. An alarm. Oh no! Mission failed.
We've seen that a lot.
Best task force at failing missions ever. Wait. And why do we keep getting jobs? Oh, that went well.
Because we're the only bros in town.
But are we bronies? Help me, McBrover. Oh, well, that went well. Good job. That death was amazing.
Get away! Oh, wait. I don't want to go that way.
And I did the same thing again. Because for some weird reason, I thought the power of the Matrix would help me. More explosions in a Michael Bay movie!
And more entertaining, too.
But hey, that's not too hard.
Hey, we didn't set the alarm off. But you killed me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Seemingly zip line. Or there's a guy up there.
That's what I'm trying.
That's
to
probably best.
Oh shit! You get to do Brochetti again. He's actually really fun. I actually enjoyed him.
Damn it. Is that the end? No. No, he set off the alarm. Oh boy! It's getting psycho! Okay.
Oh shit. Stealth tank. Surprise.
Stealth tank?
That seems uninteresting compared to all the terror such and such. Fill in the blanks.
Also, is this meant to be a joke? Stealth tank?
I think if there's anything it's not, it's stealth.
Well, not my finest hour.
Well, at least you got to hit it with a bomb before you died.
Hey, we got a checkpoint back here. Cool, cool, cool.
You think one of the rules to, one of the unstated rules to being a bro is you have to have a huge chin?
I can't think of a funny answer, so I'll just say yes.
Well, you have to. You gotta be able to take one on the chin. Broforce, more chins than China.
I was trying to avoid that one.
Stealth tank!
I'm bringing you back to die. Oh, whoa!
Well, it didn't work exactly how I hoped, but it
yes!
I took out about half of the edge I needed.
We did it!
I took out half of his energy with the red pill.
Oh, that was great.
Number six.
Okay, let's see. We've been playing for about 90 minutes. I think I'm going to have to tap out and go get some food, man.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
This was a lot of fun.
It was. I had a heck of a lot of fun. Oh, everybody, if you haven't played Broforce, I highly recommend doing it. It's a lot of fun. I give it 4.5 out of 5 Chuck Norrises.
Chins,
yeah. 4.5 out of 5 chins.
Four out of 5 Glass Joes.
And I'll see you next time. See ya!
See ya later, guys. Fuck yeah! So lick my butt and suck on my mom's America! Fuck yeah!